Now, after Musa alayhi salam, Allah appointed a Nabi, a prophet. Who was that prophet? A lot of the ulama are of the opinion that it was the young boy who accompanied him when they went to meet Al-Khidr. There was a young boy who was holding the bag with a fish, the basket, with a lunch. His name was Yusha ibn Nun. In the English language, Joshua. May peace be upon him. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us peace as well. So this man was also a messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and he was the one who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala permitted to enter Baytul Maqdis, to enter Jerusalem at the time, that promised land. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made sure that with Yusha ibn Nun, nobody from amongst those who worshipped the calf were in his army, not one of them. So in 40 years there was a change of generation. The whole generation changed, and now with the new generation, new people who were brought up under the eye of Musa alayhi salam and under the instruction of the pious, although they were also quite stubborn and they also had the traits of their fathers and so on, but they were a new generation who were not under Fir'aun, as what we would say, born free. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us a deeper understanding. So Yusha ibn Nun prepared the army, and it is reported that he went in with this army. The hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, Yusha ibn Nun spoke to the sun, because now when they were outside this place and they had surrounded this place, which was very, very difficult, and there was a short time left for them to have victory, and the sun was about to set. So he tells the sun, addressing the sun, that Allah has instructed me and Allah has instructed you, and I am telling you, for the instruction that Allah has given me, you will stop at this point for a while. And Allah heard it, and Allah instructed the sun to stop. So it is reported, and this is again an authentic narration of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. It is reported that that was one day when the sun, as it was setting, it just paused. Exactly how that happened, only Allah knows, and the people who were there know. And then when he achieved victory, the sun set. Subhanallah. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us the trembling of our hearts and to soften our hearts towards him. Subhanallah, walhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah. Glory be to Allah. I love you, I love you.